But now we gotta stay together. The three of us. There's no other way. I'd rather we were all dead. I don't want you to be afraid of me. You don't need to be afraid of me anymore. As long as we stay together, you and Alex are safe. Ugh.